This scene will discuss the insect neurosecretory system and the neurohormones. Neurosecretory cells are structurally similar to monopolar neurons. Neurosecretory cells synthesize and store their hormonal secretions in vesicles in the soma of the cell. The hormone vesicles are transferred in the axon from the soma to the axon termini, where they are stored and released in response to incoming action potentials. Neurosecretory hormones are peptides, proteins, or biogenic amines, especially octopamine in insects. Here is a view of the typical retrocerebral endocrine complex of insects. The corpora cardiaca are major neurosecretory structures of insects and commonly form a paired gland located behind the insect brain between the esophagus and the aorta. The corpora cardiaca and corpora lata together comprise the endocrine retrocerebral complex and are closely associated with the frontal ganglion, recurrent nerve hypocerebral ganglion, and ingluvial ganglion that innervate the pharynx, foregut, and midgut, and affect gut motility, feeding, and digestion. The corpora cardiaca are neurohemoglands, which means they store and secrete products of brain neurosecretory cells, but they also contain intrinsic neurosecretory cells that synthesize and release intrinsic hormones. Here is a dorsal view of the brain retrocerebral complex and its nervous connectives. Corpora cardiaca attach to the brain protocerebrum by paired medial and lateral nerves, and to the tritocerebral lobes by a third paired nerve. The medial and lateral nerves contain axons from cerebral neurosecretory cells that carry brain hormones to the corpora cardiaca for storage and secretion. Medial neurosecretory axons cross within the brain so that products from the medial cells are released from contralateral glands. Axons from lateral brain neurosecretory cells secrete their products from the gland on the same side. Some of the axons from the brain neurons pass through the corpora cardiaca to the corpora lata, where they may regulate juvenile hormone synthesis and secretion. Tritocerebral neurosecretory cells also send axons into the corpora cardiaca, where their products are stored for release. Finally, in some species, the corpora cardiaca can be divided into a neurohemal lobe for the storage release of brain neurosecretions and a glandular lobe for the synthesis, storage, and secretion of the products by intrinsic neurosecretory cells. In addition to the brain retrocerebral complex, neurosecretory cells are found throughout the central nervous system ganglia and scattered among the digestive system cells. Since neurosecretory cells are part of the central nervous system and may be sensitive to synaptic input, their secretory activity may be affected by sensory input to the central nervous system. Finally, because neurosecretory cells are part of the nervous system, their secretory activity can be stimulated by sensory inputs. Neurosecretory cells link the external environment with internal physiological activities, and neurohormones are the master regulators for molting and cuticle formation for growth, pheromone and yolk synthesis for reproduction, and basic physiological processes such as feeding activity, gut motility, digestion, heartbeat rate, hemolymph metabolite synthesis, and water and salt balance. The next video will discuss endocrine regulations for insect growth and metamorphosis.